on my baby shower. About 20. A couple people from work who had something else to do. Also, both of your sisters called and neither can make it.
What? You mean they're not coming to a social event where there's no men and no booze? That's shocking.
Well, I don't care. As long as my mom's here. Oh my God, your mother.
What, my mom's not going to be here?
Well, given that we forgot to invite her, it would be an awfully big coincidence if she was. Well, it wasn't my fault. Phoebe was in charge of the invitations.
Well, I don't have a mother, so often I forget that
I'll give it a rest.
So my mother is not coming to my baby shower?
No.
Neither is mine.
You know what? Don't worry. Okay, we'll take care of it. We'll call her. You just go home and get ready.
Please, make sure she comes. It's really important to me. I mean, that's my mom.
Yeah, I know. What's her number?
I don't know.
I have my book. Go. Minute. If you're in charge of the invitations, why am I the one who had to call her? Hello, Mrs. Green.
Hi,
it's Monica Geller.
Oh, hello, Monica.
I know this is last minute, but we've decided to throw an impromptu baby shower for Rachel today.
I know. My daughters told me about it when they received their impromptu invitations a month ago.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
For what, dear?
For not inviting me or for lying about it.
Sweating. Please. Can you come? It's today at 4.
Well, all right. I'll see you at 4.
Thank you.
Isn't it at 3?